How does Pragyan navigate on crater-filled south pole of Moon? Pragyan has two onboard nav-cams to capture the images. These images are merged by perception navigation software to generate 3D maps of lunar landscapes. Pragyan sends these images to Vikram and Vikram to Chandra Yaan 3 orbiter. The images are processed by orbiter and sent to ISRO control room, where scientists use these 3D images of lunar landscape to further instruct Pragyan.